met, my friend.
Aloy, didn't get enough of a fight with those rebels in Fenrise?
Good talk. You have impeccable timing.
Fate keeps putting us side by side in battle. Not that I'm complaining.
Looks like you've got things covered here. I should get going.
Hold on. Can't leave without something to remember this victory by.
Thanks. Not much point to using acid here. Awesome. I better help them. No escaping this rain. This is the last of the mine launchers.
Stop, stop, stop.
So, red hair, kills machines like I down ale. I'd say luck just brought us the savior of Meridian.
Just, Aloy. You mind telling me why you're hunting stalkers in the middle of Tanakh's territory?
Oh, not hunting. Salvaging. I can explain. Later. The stalkers we killed aren't the only ones around. This jungle's crawling with them. They're nasty. And they don't give up. We thought we could use their minds to secure the camp. But we have nowhere near enough. You're a hunter. You could get rid of the stalkers and get me their mine launchers at the same time. I'll make sure you get payment for it. Hastily written, but this contract has everything you need to know on it.
Got it. Looking for me?
Quiet. I think I saw something.
Huh?
Forward!
Stalkers that Osram wanted me to get rid of. They should be nearby. Might want to take a look at the contract. Make sure I'm not forgetting anything. Can't override that. I wonder if there's another cauldron that could teach me. Archer. Before I kill any stalkers. To hit those mine launchers. Server, that'll pick up any mine launchers. I have enough mine launchers to set up a perimeter back at that Osram camp. I should take these back as soon as I can. We'll have to worry about running out.
Whoa. Am I the only one who saw that? There you are,
sir.
Good.
Mustn't be anyone here this time.
We can't risk her sneaking up on us.
She isn't here.
Okay, patience.
I can't find anything. So, it's probably nothing.
Well,
let's not rush out next time.
Some good news.
I got the mine launchers, and those stalkers shouldn't be a problem anymore.
Thanks. You should help us defend our camp. Here's your payment. I'm Nora, by the way. Sorry if I was a bit short before.
You had a lot on your plate. So you're salvagers. Are you part of Carif's crew?
Yes, actually.
And you're getting parts to forge him some armor out here?
Our leader, Werend, was obsessed with the Forbidden West. Collected every story he could find about it. And he was convinced that what he needed to make the armor is in this jungle.
He wasn't worried about the Tanakh? Or machines?
He thought we could stay out of their way. But a few days ago, we ran into a Thunderjaw. Warren managed to lure it away from the camp, but we haven't seen him since. Now he's gone, and we don't even have the plans for his armor. They're in his trunk, and it's locked. Maybe you could track him down. Even if all you can find is his remains, the key to the trunk should be on him.
I can look into it. You just take care of your people right now.
Will do. Here. All you need to know is in this contract.
Man stepped up when no one else did. I say that puts him in charge.
Okay. I should read Nora's contract. I'm not missing crucial info. The door guard that machine might be in another cauldron.
Thank you.
This is where Denora's contract said they ran into a thunderjaw. Before Warrend lured it away. Let's see if my focus can pick up something. A lot of broken trees. Thunderjaw tore through the jungle chasing after one Osirom.
Aloy, it appears that you are close to a cauldron. There may be more machine override you could acquire from its core. I will mark its location in your focus.
Okay, thanks, Gaia. Give the Thunderjaw a chase. But he couldn't have outrun it forever. The Thunderjaw. And Warrend. Guess he managed to take it down before it killed him. Also won't do much here. Okay, I gotta find that key for Denor. Better take a look at Warren's body. There's no key. That's gotta be around here somewhere. Maybe my focus can spot it. Machine markings. They're too small for a Thunderjaw. Warrend must have clipped this from the Thunderjaw during the fight. I don't think I'm alive. One of his disengagers loaded. Clamber jaws!
Thank you.
Perfect. Maybe they took Warren's key. I should climb the waterfall, see if they left anything behind. A scrap pile. Let's see if I can find this key now. Oh, there it is. One key, ready to be delivered.
How does the Nora think he can decide what we're all doing?
Man stepped up when no one else did.
I say that. I found Warren's key.
So he really is dead. He was a good man.
At least he saved everyone here.
Let's hope this key shows us how to honor his memory. It's a map, with salvage sites marked on it. I was right. He wanted us to finish what he started, to finish the armor. But the crew is still injured and tired. I can't ask them to do this, Aloy. You think you have time for a few more contracts?
What do you need me to do?
Warren marked a beach we scouted before setting up camp. I think I know what he was looking for. Behemoths, and the spike snouts that strengthen them. Reinforced behemoth parts should make our armor tough as nails.
I'll give it a go then. Lay it on me.
Warren marked an inlet on this map. By the looks of it, he was looking for something underwater. I need you to find out what he might have been searching for there, and bring it back here.
I'll see if I can take a look. I should get going.
Good luck.
Ruins. If there's any useful relics down here, my focus should be able to spot them. Just careful with these machines. This should work. Nora will want this. Frost won't help here. The machine was born for the cold. Relics for Denora. I should take them back. Thank you. The area the Warand wanted to explore should be just past this beach. Foot from here. Contract in case there's anything I missed. Behemoth. Just like Denor said. I need to take it down while it's boosted by those spikes knots around it. But I'm gonna do some damage to it beforehand. Make this fight easier. Could try using acid ammo. I should do some damage to that behemoth, then get the spikes knots to strengthen it. When did you come from? Can't show me how to override you. We'll be right back. thinking this back to normal. I need to wait for the spike snouts to boost it. The behemoth's boosted. I need to take it down before it weakens again. I did it. I just need to salvage those parts for Denor. Go. Rebels, Denor's in trouble.
But now she's gone!
Showed up from nowhere. I appreciate the assist.
Glad I could help. And I got those behemoth parts. Plus, I found what Rerend was looking for in the water. Somehow, he knew there were ancient ruins there. I salvaged what I could.
I guess those stories he loved paid off. Too bad he never got to see the ruins.
So, time to make that armor.
Right.
Something wrong?
I found a message from Werend on the backside of the map. It just said, take care of them, Denur. The man who always had a plan left me in charge of our crew.
And that's bad?
I barely know what I'm doing half the time. What was he thinking?
From where I'm standing, you've been doing a pretty good job looking out for everyone.
I guess we have been able to hold our own. And now I'll make sure we win those shards for our efforts, too. If you ever make it back to Barren Light, you should stop by our main camp. I'll probably have this armor ready by then. You could come see us win Karuf's prize.
Maybe I will. Drenched thanks to the storm.
Taking his new job pretty.
I gotta say, these are some good pieces. Each set has great parts, but overall, none of them scream best in the West, you know? But not to worry, I might be able to pull in some favors. Sell these sets instead.
What about the prize?
Well, no one really brought what I asked for. So, I'll just keep that and get going.
What?
You've got to be kidding me!
This is unacceptable! After all the work we did?
Not so fast, Karif. You said each set had great parts. So make a set that combines them.
She's right. It'd make the perfect defense against the Forbidden West.
A creative and communal endeavor. I approve.
And since everyone came up with part of it, they should all get the shards you promised.
Fine. Then just forge the armor, give it to me, and I'll take it back east.
And let you walk away with our best work? No. Let the Savior of Meridian have it. She'll test it out properly.
Best armor in the Forbidden West. Tested by the Savior of Meridian herself. Not a bad selling point. Okay, you all got yourselves a deal. I'll go get things ready with my business contacts then.
You do that.
Don't go anywhere. This won't take long.
this armor ought to be worthy of the greatest hunter in the Forbidden West.
Thank you. So, what now?
That little spot we found in the desert kinda grew on me. Wouldn't mind sticking around. There's still plenty of salvage to be done out here.
Looks like we're all staying in the West.
I guess I'll be seeing you around then. Thanks again for the armor. You all put a lot into it.
Using those behemoth parts for the armor. Would have never thought of that.
It paired up nicely with your rollerback salvage. Can't believe you actually hunted one down.
That armor is the perfect fit, wouldn't you say?
That armor is a vision. You as well, Aloy.
How'd you manage to get such a perfect finish on your armor?
I'm a genius.
Right, yeah, of course.
Couldn't wait to test out our armor, huh? I'm flattered.
Armor looks good on you, Huntress.